you all. I'm Diana Breanne. Lazy people. What do we do with lazy people? Are some people born lazy? You know, I have this own theory. It's only my own theory. But I think some people are actually born lazy and that they are lazy their whole life. Whereas I think other people sometimes become lazy in life. And so, you know, if we get around a lazy person, sometimes we can end up doing all their work and they'll make a million and one excuses about why they're lazy and why they can't do the job and how they need you to do it for them. And this can be in the workplace, it could be in the family setting, it can be in a social setting, it can be everywhere where we end up doing the work for a lazy person. And the thing about it is we don't want that in our life. We don't want to end up doing the work for another person. So the key is if you're around a lazy person, don't start picking up their slack. Don't start picking up their work. Let them do it. And if they won't do it, well, if you're in the workplace, you might want to go to your boss and let them know. If you're in a family setting, it can be a little trickier, but yet sometimes we just have to not do their work and we have to let them know that that's their work, not our work. I don't like to be around lazy people, so generally I just avoid them altogether so that I don't have to deal with that. My husband's making ice in the background, if you can hear it. When I make these videos, there's always noise somewhere. But anyhow, that's a whole nother video. But when lazy people are lazy, you know, it's just not a good idea to hang out with them because, well, we're always going to end up doing their work. From my house to yours, talk to you soon. Bye-bye.